car. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future.
Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
I'd tell her about the past.
About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic.
Just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind.
And conjure power of the ancient priestess.
Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
See, magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Do you need any help?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father. Your father's case was never solved. He founded Delphi House with a man called Lucian Flowers. We think he might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here, I'll go check.
Lucien says this is a bad time for you to come and see her. We're in an important stage of her treatment.
What are you doing? There's no note. No record of her anywhere. Right.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I saw some girls. They were wearing masks. They...
Yeah, I'll check it out. I think it's some kind of therapy.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
I'm sorry, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it's okay. I was much prettier back then. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
Go on. She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here. Take a seat, let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple, four notes. Bum, 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 bum. I'll do the rest.
She likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
You gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I don't really get much sleep. I have nightmares.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Dr. Ballard heads up our neurology department. She might be able to help you. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Are you sure?
There's no public appeal. Nothing in the press. The chances of this being a copycat are extremely low. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I was just a little girl.
Right. You're older now, stronger.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence.
If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I'm sorry. I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand. Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more.
It's okay. It was a long time ago.
Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Oh, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful, that's all.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
I just came to see if you were okay.
You want to be friends? Is that it? It's lunchtime. Go and eat with the good girls.
I'm not hungry.
You're a tourist. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean, this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Cozy, huh?
Yeah.
There's something I prepared earlier.
What is it?
Deadly poison.
Jesus.
It'll put hairs in your chest. Is it true? Someone sent you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here. Open it. Did you see it? It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
What does it mean?
I don't know. She used to tell these stories. She thought there was a ghost, some woman locked in the basement. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. See that? A symbol on the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. The girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. Then they died.
What are you saying?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money? By trading futures.
Look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it'd be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Is he dead?
No body, but it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
Was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This was one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay then? Check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut.
Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Taking Hannah for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me.
Check the bedside table. Anything that seems weird, out of place.
How is this helping? We're investigating. Investigating is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
I don't know what I can tell you that you don't already know.
We just need you to confirm a few things. Nothing major.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
This. We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so. She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do. Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you.
Hello, Erica. Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. Locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Which girl?
Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Ballard?
It's not for you to know.
It doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
Out there. seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
You tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
That is something I prepared earlier.
Your mother had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was a missing piece. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm. Kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
You can't take any chances. You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you. You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Wait.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother? She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you've felt this way. I think you need help. It's a fantasy.
Me free.